Hey guys, I know it's late. I just ran out of my lactation energy bites and I thought I'd show you guys how I make them. So right here in my mixing bowl, I already have 2 cups of old-fashioned oats. I have 1/2 cup of flaxseed meal, ground flaxseed, and I'm about to put 2 tablespoons of brewer's yeast, which I don't really like how this smells or tastes, but it helps. 1, 2, and this is what it really tastes like the most out of everything that I put in here, which I don't really like, but I feel like it helps my milk. Also, my mother's milk tea that I take, I drink about 3 a day of honey. Sorry for the background noise. Let me check the next
one. 1 cup of peanut butter. I'm gonna use this one I got from Costco, organic.
Okay, here's my 1 cup of peanut butter going in.
Okay, next ingredient is 1/2 cup of honey. All the ingredients I'm using is organic. I got from my health food store here in my town. So yeah, I'm gonna put in 1/2 cup of honey.
Okay, there's 1/2 cup. I'll be back once it gets in. It's gonna take a while.
1 teaspoon of vanilla. This is the vanilla I have. And then after that, you mix in some chocolate chips. I got these at the health food store. Okay, so that's gonna be 1/2 cup of chocolate chips.
Okay, so 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Then you mix this all together, and once it's well mixed, you mix in the chocolate chips.
Tablespoon balls and roll them here and leave them in your freezer for 30 minutes, or you can eat them right away. And they stay good in your freezer for up to 2 weeks.
water. I was just coming on here to tell you guys that I am no professional. I'm not a lactation consultant. I'm just showing you guys what I made and what I've learned. I found this recipe online. I'll put the link down below. I forgot her name, but I'm so happy I found it. Thank you to her. Also, pumping and feeding at the same time has helped me a lot, and drinking a lot of water. I have these bottles right here. I don't know how much it is. I haven't checked, but it's pretty big, size of my head pretty much. So I drink three of those, well, I try to, and the mother's milk. And yeah, so once they are ready and rolled up, this is what they look like in the freezer. And once they are frozen for 30 minutes, then you can just eat them. And you put them in an airtight container. This is what I put them in. Oh man, I don't know where it's at. It's a big topper I have, but just something like this, you know, a topper. Just put them in something like that and put them in the fridge, and they'll stay in there, and they're good for 2 weeks. So yeah, you can eat them, your husband, your boyfriend, whatever, anybody in your family. They're really good. My boyfriend loves them. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I hope this helps you with your milk production, and thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and comment any tips and new videos you would like me to make.